called Rosalie, and it's based on a short story called Rewards by Maurice Lurie.